I don't understand. When you take the plane, I don't understand, from Singapore, wherever you're going, let's say you're going to Kuala Lumpur, I don't know why the steward must always come and announce every 10 minutes, we're going to Kuala Lumpur. We bought the ticket, what? He doesn't see transit anywhere. What's your problem? And why the pilot introduce himself? We don't know him, what? Don't even know how he looks like. Hello, I'm Abdul Karim in Abdul Rahman.
Shut up, la.
I think that some pilot even worse, they'll tell you how they're going. We're going north, over Philippines, down to... I'm like, I will go to the cockpit, I'll show you shorter, okay? You go this way, nearer. How they tell you, a live precaution video, how many of you watch it? You mean when the plane is going to crash, you follow instruction? Put the light vest, turn, check the light, everything. You just put over and pray to God, right? It's stupidity, you know. And then they give the whistle. Who can listen in the waters? Imagine a tanker going, oh. Nobody, they should attach a vodka bottle. Because when you're drunk, you're very loud. Help! Everybody can hear. And you know, sometimes my family go for holiday, all they do is fight day and night, afternoon, all fighting, because father want to play golf, mother want to go spa, and the children want to build sandcastle. So they always fight until the end, and then end up, they will not go for holiday, they all go to Johor Bahru. Just eat seafood and come back. Finish story. Nowadays is different. The kids will tell the father where they want to go. They will tell the father, okay, this year holiday we go London because I want to go and watch, see Harry Potter Museum. Then father not happy because still want to play golf. Mother still want the spa. Still fight again because nowadays children, you have to listen to them. Not like last time. My time is different. When you fail one subject, father slap, mother slap, grandfather come out from the room slap, grandmother come out from the other room slap, you go down to coffee shop, uncle also slap because you're stupid. One subject. Nowadays is different. When your son fail a subject, father go and ask, why you fail? He'll like, fail, why cannot? Okay. I said, father, I'm just doing my job. And there's something about Singaporean. Anywhere Singaporean go, you will definitely find out because only Singaporean will bargain. Even when we go Thailand, we bargain. Nowadays, Thailand also, you cannot bargain, no? You bargain, they will scold and tell you, you go back Singapore and bargain. Even when you go Singapore, you want to bargain? We go back Singapore, ask for laksa, can discount, no? The uncle say can, but you'll have a special ingredient in your laksa. That is the... And one more thing, every time I go away for a holiday, when I say I'm a Singaporean, they always ask me, so you are Chinese? I said, no, I'm not. I'm Indian. Then I have to explain the whole situation, the whole story about why Singapore is a multiracial country. But a lot of people think Singapore is in China.